Good morning, children. How are you all? Guess who am I? I am your friend Rolly. Children, what are you going to do now? Can you tell me? Yes, you're all going to recall the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. It's a very interesting story, children. So sit back, relax and enjoy. Even I'm going to listen to the story. Bye.
Good morning, children. Hello, everyone. I hope you're all staying safe at home. Okay, now all children stand up, stand up. Very good. Now all stretch your hands like this. Very good. Now, children, what you're going to do, you have to jump and do whatever Miss is doing. Okay, now jump and do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good, children. Now all keep your hands like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good, children. Okay, shall we all recall the story? You're all eagerly waiting to recall the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. Hi, children. I'm your new friend, Sarah. How are you all, children? Children, now, what are you going to do? You're going to recall the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. Okay, before that, you're going to recall the characters from the story, children. Now, what you must do? You must go and take your Tales and Tunes reader, children. Fast, 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 fast. Ask your mama and papa to help you. And turn to page number 32. 3 to 32 from Tales and Tunes reader. Hi, children. Can you guess who are these characters? If you're not answering now, I'm going to answer, children. Bye.
Hey there. What is my name, children? Yes, I am Jack. Hello, children. I am the old man who gave magical bean to Jack. Hi, children. I am so big. Guess who am I? I am a giant. Very good, children.
Hello, children. Guess who am I? I am Jack's mama. Once upon a time, there lived a boy named Jack. Jack sold his cow to an old man in exchange for some magical beans, children, as he had no money. Okay, children, why did Jack sell the cow? Can you tell to Miss? Yes. Jack sold the cow because he had no money. Jack's mother did not know what to do with the bean. So she threw them out of the window. Children, what did Jack's mother do with the bean? Tell it loudly. Very good. Jack's mother threw away the bean. When Jack looked out the window the next morning, he saw her huge beanstalk going all the way past his house and right up to the sky, children. Children, what is the meaning for beanstalk? The long stem of a bean plant that grows very quickly. This is the meaning for beanstalk. Okay. Okay, children, what did Jack see the next morning? Guess. Very good. Jack saw her huge beanstalk. Very good, children. He started climbing up the beanstalk. He went up and up and up till he reached the very top, children. There he found a big castle. Children, what is the meaning for castle? A large building having high walls with towers that was built in the past to protect against attack. in which a giant lived. Okay, children, when Jack climbed the beanstalk, what did he find at the top of it? Very good. He saw a big castle. Who was in the castle? Tell it loudly, children. The giant. Very good, children. On hearing Jack's story, the giant said, "Fee, fi, fo, fum, the little man on the run. All he needs is the bag of gold to buy the cow that he once sold. Fee, fi, fo, fum, the little man on the run." Jack took the bag of gold and bought back his cow. He also bought some food and clothes with the gold coins. Children, what did the giant give to Jack? Very good. You're all answering correctly. Giant gave bag of gold. But soon he had no gold left, children. Jack sold his cow once more, but he used that money too. He climbed up the beanstalk to ask the giant to help him. The giant said, "Children, what did the giant say?" "Fee, fi, fo, fum, the little man on the run. All he needs is a bag of gold to buy the cow that he once sold. Fee, fi, fo, fum, the little man on the run." Very good, children. Jack asked the giant to give him something else to help him earn money. The kind giant gave Jack a harp. Children, what is called a harp? Harp is a musical instrument. Children, what happened to Jack at the end of the story, children? Very good. Jack was very happy because he was playing the harp and lived happily with his mother, children. Jack was good at playing the harp that people paid him money to hear him play. Jack lived happily ever after with his mother. He never had to visit the giant again, children. Children, I hope you all enjoyed this story. Children, what is your assignment? Children, you have to take your worksheet and your pencil and you have to draw the outline of the beanstalk. Okay, then what you must do, children? You must collect some leaf and stick it, children. Then, children, you must ask your mama to give some bean and stick it at the bottom of the beanstalk. You must file the worksheet carefully, children. Okay, in the next class, Miss will see the worksheet. And, children, you must do your Nearpod, your Kahoot and your Kankids. Bye, children. Have a great day.